Escobar season has returned.
Welcome to the Schoolboy Summer.
It's been a long time. It's been a long time coming. It's life or death for me, man. But you know, there's no turning back now. This is what makes me. This is what I am, man.
You can hate me now.
QB.
But I won't stop now.
Cause
I can't stop now.
Brave heart.
You should hate me now.
Come on.
But I won't stop now.
Hate you too.
Cause I can't stop now.
You
should hate me now.
You don't give a fuck.
You should hate me now.
You ain't worth it now. Do it now.
We just wanted to say,
and we'll do it now. Don't hate me. Hate the money I see. Clothes that I buy. Ice that I wear. Flows that I try. Close your eyes. Picture me rolling sixes. Money falling. Honeys that swollen, the richest, knives get in ya. Most critically acclaimed, Pulitzer Prize winner, best storyteller, thug narrator. My style's greater, model data. Big threat to a lot of you haters. Commentators, ringside, try watching my paper. Almost a decade, quite impressive. Most of the best is in the S's. But it's rap that I stand for. Expanding more to the big screen.
You know, when I was in college, I know the Michigan University, the boxing team. I know all my teammates would tell me, you know, when everybody would go be going out, we're doing other stuff, I was the only one staying in my room doing my homework. So I got the name Schoolboy, and it stuck with me ever since. And you know, I carry with that name proudly in the ring and outside of the ring, Schoolboy.
So you're currently enrolled in school right now?
Yeah, I'm a graduate student, my master's.
How tough is it to maintain training and your studies at the same time?
Well, right now it's really tough. You know, I had more time to focus on my training when I had a break from school. And now I was going back to school, so I have to learn how to balance, get used to the schedule, balancing out my school in the morning and then training in the afternoon. But I wake up at 5 every morning to go run, get my road work out the way, and there I eat breakfast, have a schedule, go to school, and then after that I go right to training. And then I got to do my homework. The same schedule is going to be like that for a good couple months.
What has been the biggest accomplishment of your boxing career?
Well, when they say boxing, what has boxing done for me? It's done a lot for me. I've been able to reach out to the kids, speak out to the local kids in my community, you know, and they tell me what I do, and you know, my hard work has paid off. You know, it's paid for my school, paid for my college education, and now I'm getting paid as quite as a professional. I'm waiting for one day to get a big fight. If not, you know, I'm working to be a world champion. I know I have the ability to, and you know, training with tough fighters along world-class champions like Yanni Perez, number one contender fighting Justin Domeco, October 31st, I think. I'll be part of the training camp. And Sean Estrada, 2008 Olympian. Just being around just competitive people just makes me better and just want to strive for more.
Walter Sarnoy, qué gusto encontrarte, qué gusto verte. Ya no es la primera vez que vas a pelear aquí en Fox Sports en español.
Estoy muy contento que yo voy a pelear en frente de mi familia, mis amigos, pero es muy concentrado para pelear y quiero, voy a ganar. Y tengo mucha confianza que yo preparé bien sparring con Johnny Pérez, el número uno de IBF. Para pelear por el título mundial y estoy preparando, me preparé muy bien para esta pelea.
Les voy a hacer una pregunta. Walter, ¿de dónde es tu familia? ¿De dónde eres originario?
Mi familia es de Tailandia. Sí.
¿Y cómo fue? Cuéntale, yo es una historia que la conozco. ¿Cómo fue que aprendiste a hablar español?
Me cuidó una familia mexicana, pero yo tengo la de tres culturas, de costumbres, de mexicana y tailandés. Y, está ahí.
Sí. Bueno, la verdad es que me sorprendió la primera vez que lo vi ahí con sus ojitos tan orientales, ¿no? Y yo no pensaba que hablaba también español. ¿Y cómo es que esta familia mexicana te sigue tanto y te cuida tanto y está contigo y con ello empezaste en el boxeo?
Sí, mucha de costumbre porque tenía de Julio César Chávez, Salvador Sánchez y ya era de héroes de mexicanos, toda la cultura de mexicanos. Y estoy contento que voy a pelear muy bien esta noche.
Bueno, estás invicto. ¿Pensás seguir con tu condición de invicto esta noche?
Sí. a mi condición es muy bueno. Estoy haciendo sparring 7 rounds sin parar, sin cansar.
Oh, qué bueno.
Sí, es no hay problema con mi condición.
Walter, te deseo lo mejor del mundo. Ojalá que sigas con tu condición de invicto. Y tu saludo para la gente de Fox Sports que te va a ver en acción hoy.
Ok, gracias a todos que me apoyen. Todos los mexicanos, todos los tailandeses, los americanos. And thank you very much for all your support. Thank you.